Just 12 miles away from the nation's capital, you'll find fields growing produce like this. But it doesn't all go to market.
Well, every year we do 3 or 4 acres.
3 to 4 acres specifically homegrown for the sake of charity.
It's love in action.
It's estimated that 750,000 in Maryland alone don't have access to food that's good for them.
This kind of broke my heart. People need something that's decent to eat.
So now Prince George's County farmer Phil Miller is teaming up with the Peterson Family Foundation to change that.
From the 6 distribution centers, we should be getting to 60 food banks every other week.
Those are the 6 areas throughout Prince George's County where we have our strongest challenges.
Neighborhoods like Oxon Hill, Langley Park, and Suitland.
Healthy food like this will help provide Prince George's County families, individuals, and children with food over the next 3 years. Helping to feed the hungry with 1 million meals, one vegetable or fruit at a time.
This is one of the wealthiest states in the wealthiest country in the world. And it is immoral and unethical that we have children coming to school hungry, period.
Adding to and multiplying resources that already exist in the county, this group is helping level the playing field for all its kids in school, giving an extra helping.
Food has a phenomenal impact.
No student or stomach left behind.
Food says that somebody really does care.
In Fort Washington, Jatera McGee, CNS TV.